just landed in the city Petropavlovsk-Kamchatskiy. It was 8 hours flight from Moscow. 8 hours flight, and I'm still in Russia. Feels like the edge of the world. And I'm here to explore the Kamchatka peninsula.